Namaste friends, this is Ramneek Vig right in front of you. And friends, today I'm at Chandigarh for a workshop on the miracles of pranayama and food therapy. This is the hotel I'm staying. It's a beautiful hotel to be in. Now friends, let me tell you here about the definition of the word pranayama. Now the word pranayama comes from two words, prana and ayama. And prana means the vital energy present within each one of us, and ayama stands for regulation, control, or direction of that vital energy. So friends, when we combine these two words, we get the word pranayama, which means controlling, directing, or managing the vital energy present within each one of us. Now friends, to make it easily understandable to public at large, we say prana is the breath and ayama stands for regulation, control, direction, or management of the breath. So friends, again when we combine these two words, we get the word pranayama, which means management, control, regulation, or direction of the breath. So friends, all activities related to the movement of breath come under the definition of the term pranayama. So friends, pranayama could also be defined as simply breath work. Friends, this is Ramneek Vig signing off from Chandigarh. Do have a great day ahead.